Okay, and I'm back, and I just decided to get up to level 14 because it was taking me way too long to actually get to the point where I could fight enemies and get some experience. So 14 will of course be a little harder than level 15, but at least it's doable. It is doable like level 12, but it's really tough to do it that low, so.
Hey, I want to ask a favor. I'm just gonna ask this once, okay? Will you listen?
All right, already. What do you want?
Whining. Okay. Is that all you can say? Can't we just rest in that hut over there?
All you do is complain, complain, complain.
I'm not like you two. I'm a normal human being.
What should we do?
All right, let's rest.
Thank you.
Okay. Could check out here. I don't think there's anything but a diacorn and two dagger birds. So one of those lights. Glasses. Thought there might be one other thing down here. Not what I was thinking of, but there we go. Drink. That increases our physical attack during battle. It's not exactly like putting Berserk on our guys. We can actually choose to do other stuff, but it will just temporarily increase our attack, so. And I'll save at the same point. Pretty much the last thing that I'm gonna be doing here tonight. So when we're ready, head out that door. So. Thank you. Right. Shield, this is the barrier spell that I was talking about, so the one that protects us from physical hits. It's not like we turn out the light then turn it back on. It's not like we're gonna get anything else, so.
Listen, if either Kaim or Seth seem like they're starting to regain even a fragment of their memories, use this.
What is it? Hi. I couldn't sleep. Usually exercising, you know, sparring with people, and that'd be, I work out a lot before I...
Was that all?
Was what all? About what?
You know what I mean.
Yeah. Well, no, I don't know what you mean. What do you mean?
Well, not much more that I have to do tonight, so... But before I totally say we quit, I think I'll show off some of the items that I picked up after battle here, so... Hit points and status of enemies, so definitely want to put this one on, learn it as quickly as possible, because you're going to want to have it on at least one of your guys, so. This is one that you're going to want to have on one of your guys basically every single time during battle to tell how strong the enemy is and how strong they are like remaining for the rest of the battle after you've done some damage. So that one and probably factual analysis. You're going to want to have on at least one person every single time, so. Okay, ask for items. Black Pearl of Darkness, this is what Jansen was just looking at, so. Components. Yeah, you got a lot of components, just through random drops, so. I think, stealing with Jansen, the ones I was successful with, I think I did pick up two more healing medicines. Okay. Well, that's it for now, so. I should say this, with these search classes, if Kaim or, Seth does not learn it by the time we get to our next boss, put this thing on Jansen so that we can at least see what the enemy hit points are, so. But I'm going to sign off for now. This is episode 15. You've been watching Let's Play Lost Odyssey, and I will see you later.